Police chief is out of a job this morning. Calhoun Falls Town Council voted unanimously to fire Chief J.T. Galloway last night. According to the Index Journal, no reason was given behind the firing. One councilman told the paper it was in the best interest of the town. Galloway was previously fired by the mayor in 2015, who was rehired 2 months later.